Alright guys, it is Shem Blessing right here. People have been asking me how to transpose from key so and so to F sharp. Now, I want to show you the simplest way of transposing your keyboard from any key to F sharp. It's very simple. Hello guys, now this is what I've been telling you. The simplest way of moving from any key to F sharp. Other people have been doing this tutorial, but it seems very challenging. Now this is the best way, simple. Assume you are playing in the key of F sharp. Remember, the key of F sharp, it is on transpose 0. Then you want to transpose it to G. Let's say G. The best way is you go and press the key of G. Like here, this is the G. This is the G. Now, to move this key to F sharp, you just count how many keys do you have to reach on the key F, to reach at this key. So just press the key, then you go straight to the, you count from there to F sharp. How many keys are those? It's just one. So you just go and press one. One. You can see. Assume the singer is singing on the key of C. C major. This key. Then you want to transpose it to key of F sharp. You just count how many keys are there for you to reach on this key of F sharp. These are how many keys? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you go to your transpose and transpose up to 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Assume also you are the singer is singing on the key of, let me guess, D sharp. For you to transpose from this key to F sharp, you just count how many keys are there between D sharp and F sharp. So we are only three keys. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So three, this means that you will trap your transpose three times. 1, 2, 3. Another key, let's assume the singer is singing on the key of, let's say, E. This key here, you just count how many keys are there from E to F sharp. We have only two keys, 1, 2. 1, 2. So you go to your transpose and transpose it twice. 1, 2, you go 1, 2. In the next video, if you have any comment, just comment there. If you want me to show you how to set this piano, also tell me. I will show you how to set this piano. God bless you so much. Remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel. God bless you.